little one, have you settled down now? It doesn't seem to be sort of tucking its legs underneath itself like it was earlier. And all of the zebra's tails are swatting quite a bit, so the biting flies are definitely around. Whee! And even at a young age, I'll tell you right now that that would hurt if it kicked you like that. Obviously, it hasn't quite learned. Its tail's obviously not quite long enough yet to reach to those hard-to-get places. So a combination of bucking and shaking. Put your left right. What? Put your left foot out. Put your left foot in. Put your left foot out and shake it all about. It is so sweet, but I also feel a little bit sorry for it. It's not enjoying itself. It's not very comfortable. Go and run through a tree, little one, and that's something that the zebra has still got to learn. Oh! Bucking bronco. I think you're in the wrong industry. You shouldn't be a safari wilderness zebra. Oh, no! Oh, my goodness! Shame, little one, and we watched that happen. I won't laugh at you. That was terrible.